Hello everyone, you may be wondering why a proper break-in is so important and why you should be interested in doing it correctly. Now before I start, I'll tell you what is this braking thing I'm going to talk about. Now a brand new motorcycle will have a brand new engine, correct? Well, obviously. So every new engine has internal component that must be worn in. The main component that needs to be worn in are the valves, the cylinder bores and the piston rings. This component must be worn in so that they mate properly with the surfaces they will interact with over the life of the engine. This wearing in of this component is what known as the braking. Now I won't go so deep explaining the valve, cylinder bores and the piston. If you want to know more about it, it will be in the description. Now where to do this braking thing, the best place? Well, I think the two best places to do this braking is either at the ghat section, you know, Lonavala or maybe Lavasa, or the racetrack. So if you live somewhere near the places like Lavasa or Lonavala, go straight there for your braking thing. If you can take your bike to a racetrack, then that's a great option as well. Do not drag the engine around at the low RPM, you know, all the time, and don't cruise around at the same RPM for very long. But rather you should be fluctuating the RPM consistently. And don't even bother riding on the highways at all for your first 1000 kilometers unless you have no other choice, because you'll be continuously riding at what, 70-80 kilometers per hour all the time. You know, always downshift before the engine begins to struggle. You know, one of the worst thing you can do is pampering the engine too much. You should not do that during the break-in period especially. Although while running too hard, too fast, you should find a kind of happy medium between the two, and make sure no synthetic oil is used for the first 1000 kilometers or 2000 kilometers, depend on which motorcycle you have. You know, you have to use a regular motorcycle specific oil that meets the standard requirement. If you're not sure what oil is in your bike, then change it immediately to a standard oil and change the filter as well. While this 10W40 is best for most, if your particular climate or engine requires something different, then by all means, use it. I hope this video has helped you to understand the break-in process better, and if you have any question, you can ask in the comment section below. Thank you for watching my video, guys. Do share the video if you think it's worth sharing. If you have any question, you can ask in the comment section below. Do like the video and ride safe, ride hard. Just don't kill yourself and anybody else. As for now, Alvida, Shukran, Masalama, take care and do whatever you want, my friends. Keep subscribed.